Hello everyone, today I will tell you kite drawing. It's very easy, you have to use only basic step. See, first you have to make the diamond shape, look at this. And then you have to make a one small triangle on the downside of that. Now we have to make the tail. And here we have to decorate it with the triangle. See, it look like a bow. And inside of that you have to divide it into half of part. And for the decoration you have to make two circles and triangle also inside of that. Upside we have to make the sun, because every time we have to kite flying, we have to do the on morning time, no? So look at that, you have to draw like this. And one more kite I drawn here, see inside this circle is here, so I just rub it, make clouds also, look at that. If you want, you can make more clouds also. I just make it big, 3-4 clouds here. Look at this. And then you have to take sketch pen and do the outline. Look at this, like this. And here I'm doing the shading. First, I'm just start with that orange color. It's outlined with the orange color. And then fill it yellow color inside of that. So it will look like a shade. And you have to use only oil pastel color. See? Here I am using only oil pastel color, and different color you have to use, because this is very colorful picture. So here I am using that different color. So how you have to use color, you know that you have to do the outline first, and then you have to fill it color, same as it is I am doing. Look at this, in all triangle I am doing the same thing. Circles also you have to do like this. Here also do the outline and fill it inside, so color will not go out and your picture is look very beautiful. That's why I'm using this thing. Okay, so you also try like that. Here I'm filling the green color, then pink, light pink, this is dark blue color, here dark pink I'm using, and the tail also, the triangle is here. So here I'm using the colorful colors. Look at that, the background. I just do the outline and then I fill it the sky blue color. Look at this. Thank you.